Event organizers here in Ghana have really contributed their quota into the entertainment industry and other showbiz fraternity. And through this, they've tried and organized series and scores of shows in the Ghanaian entertainment industry. And we believe that they should continue to do it because there is more room for improvement. And also, we believe and pray that event organizers will come out with more creative idea. Well, for me, I think it's a very laudable idea, and I think Event Guide over have served the entertainment industry and other showbiz fraternities also as well, and then they've also contributed their quota to the entertainment industry. And I believe with this award scheme, it's going to be the first or the maiden edition ever that we will have an award scheme rewarding event organizers and people who put up entertainment events for their patrons to come and then pay and then watch. I think it's very laudable, and I think it will be one of the best award scheme ever here in Ghana. My name is Edward Blagoji. I'm a reporter for Today Newspaper and also Blagoji.com. I support Ghana Event Awards, and this is the maiden edition, and I encourage everyone to support their own. Thank you.